All right, guys, so I've noticed on some of the chats here that there's been some issues with your max distance being enabled on the Explorer app. So I'm going to show you how to shut it off through the controller. Hopefully this will help some of you guys out, but we're going to go ahead and show you there. So right here, there is your scroll button here on the right-hand side of the controller. You're going to push that in, and when you push that in, you're going to see the little blue button down below. And right now, I'm on the settings, so you're going to go to settings. Push that button on settings, and then chances are it's going to be up highlighted on the camera. You're going to scroll out over to the propellers, and then click that button again on the scroll, push it in, and then scroll down to distance. Now here you can set your max speed. Mine's set at 34. You can set your max altitude. You can turn your distance on and off. As you see, mine is off. What you do is you click on there to open it up. If it's on, go ahead and toggle down and turn it off. Once you do that, guys, you should have no problem achieving your 4 mile mark that Autel says this can do. So if you guys have any questions, go ahead and click down in below in the comments. We're here to help you. We're all here to help and support. And I'd like to give my hats off to DroneWorks for getting this drone out to me. And it's one heck of a drone, guys. If you need any batteries, go ahead and check out DroneWorks. Take it easy, guys, and have a great day.